अनिल कुमार जी गुप्ता ट्रेजरर, श्री नरेंद्र प्रकाश जी जिंदल जॉइंट सेक्रेटरी, श्री ओम प्रकाश जी झुंझुनवाला जॉइंट ट्रेजरर, श्री अर्जुन दास जी अग्रवाल चेयरमैन न्यू स्कूल प्रोजेक्ट कमिटी, श्री सुभाष जी पाटोड़िया चेयरमैन स्कूल मैनेजमेंट कमिटी, श्री आनंद कुमार जी अग्रवाल चेयरमैन कॉलेज मैनेजमेंट कमेटी, श्री मोहन जी गुप्ता चेयरमैन कॉलेज मैनेजमेंट कमेटी, श्री विनोद कुमार जी अग्रवाल पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री बनवारी लाल जी पोदार पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री गोविंद प्रसाद जी सरावगी पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री श्याम जी गुप्ता पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री राम प्रकाश जी रुंगता पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री राजेश जी पोदार पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री प्रमोद कुमार जी चौधरी पास प्रेसिडेंट, श्री विनोद जी गोयल past president, and I also take the privilege to welcome the other members of the executive board of Agarwal Samaj Vidya Vihar Trust, Shri Kamal Kumar ji Jain, Shri Kailash ji Hakim, Shri Natwar Lal ji Agarwal, Shri Rajesh ji Tekriwal, Shri Sanjay ji Jagnani, Shri Shashi Bhushan ji Jain, Shri Vishnukant ji Paliwal, Shri Vasan ji Agarwal, Shri Sushil ji Bajaj, Shri Ram Prasad ji Agarwal, श्री श्याम जी खेतान, श्री ब्रिज मोहन जी अग्रवाल, श्री नरेश जी गुप्ता, श्री निरंजन जी अग्रवाल, श्री श्रवण कुमार जी अग्रवाल, श्री सुभाष जी मित्तल. Also, I extend my welcome to Honorable Director Mr. Hemant Kumar Sharma, respected Principal Ms. Chavi Ravi, Dr. U.T. Desai, College Advisor, In charge principal, Agarwal Vidya Vihar English Medium College, Mr. Gautam Dua, ever supporting in charges, valued parents, cherished teachers, last but not the least, our exceptional students. I love Vinakpal.
I Swati Suman.
On behalf of Agarwal Vidya Vihar family, welcome you all to this special evening of splendor. We are overwhelmed to have you here on this auspicious day when we are celebrating our annual day.
If you really want to enjoy the program, please ensure that your mobiles are on silent mode. Please maintain absolute silence during the dignitary's speech. No movement would be appreciated. Kindly refrain from exiting the auditorium during the speech. Also refrain from flash photography.
Sarvada.
To kick off this evening of mesmerizing performances, we have a captivating welcome dance to seek the blessings of Lord Ganesha, the remover of obstacles by presenting a Ganesh Vandana.
Let us open our hearts and minds to the rhythmic beats and graceful movements as our talented dancers transport us to a world of beauty and harmony. Thank you.
Get out.
Why are you looking so confused?
Because ma'am has given me homework to write a paragraph on mother. I love my mom, but I am not getting what to write. I search on Google and ChatGPT. It says mother means unconditional love. What's that?
See, our ma'am's here. Let's ask her.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Morning, kids.
Ma'am, please guide us what to write about mother. Google says it's an unconditional love.
Yes, kids. Google is right. Mother always showers love on her children without any condition.
Yes, my mother always makes me feel loved.
My mother never sleeps when I have fever. She takes care of me always.
That's why it is said that there is no being better than the mother. It is true that God cannot be everywhere, so send mother to take care of us. ये भगवान हर जगह नहीं हो सकते, इसलिए भगवान ने माँ को बनाया है जो हमारी टेक केयर कर सके.
As we continue our journey, let's celebrate the beautiful bond between a mother and a son. Inviting our Ma and Son group dance student to fill the stage with the magic of the relations. Thank you.
एक ऐसा शब्द है जिसके बिना हमारी जिंदगी अधूरी है. ये उन दिनों की बात है जब दुनिया मेरी अंधेरी थी आंखें और मुट्ठी दोनों बंद पर सांसें फिर भी चल रही थी। खुली आंखें मेरी, मैं सांसें भर भर रोता था। ले ले अपनी गोद में माँ, तो गहरी नींद में सोता था। उसकी उंगली पकड़कर मैं चलना सीखता था। अब मैं घुटनों से रेंगकर बड़ा होने लगा। बीत गया वो बचपन, मैं बड़ा होने लगा।
मैं कभी बतलाता नहीं, पर अंधेरे से डरता हूं मैं मां। यूं तो मैं दिखलाता नहीं, तेरी परवाह करता हूं मैं मां। तुझे सब है पता है ना मां, तुझे सब है पता। मेरी माँ,
मेरी माँ मुझे बहुत प्यार करती है। मेरी खुशी में मेरी माँ को खुशी मिलती है। मेरे तकदीर में एक भी दम नहीं होता, अगर मेरे तकदीर लिखने का हक मेरी माँ को होता। आज मैं मेरी माँ के लिए कुछ गाना चाहूँगा।
आशियाना मेरा साथ तेरे है ना, ढूंढते तेरी गली मुझको घर मिला। आबोदाना मेरा हाथ तेरे है ना, ढूंढते तेरा खुदा मुझको रब मिला। तू जो मिला लो हो गया मैं काबिल, तू जो मिला तो हो गया सब हासिल। हाँ, मुश्किल से ही आसा हुई मंजिल, क्योंकि तू धड़कन मैं दिल।
मैं मेरे सारे दोस्तों को कहना चाहता हूँ कि अपनी माँ पे कभी गुस्सा मत करना, क्योंकि माँ की एक दुआ जिंदगी बना देगी। खुद रोएगी मगर तुमको हंसाएगी। भूल कर भी अपनी माँ को कभी मत रुलाना, एक छोटी सी गलती आंसू निकाल देगी। आई लव यू माँ।
I am extremely honored to extend my warm welcome to our distinguished chief guest, Education Minister, Gujarat State, Shri Prafulji Pancheria. Can we hear for him?
In the heart of Dindoli, a blossoming story awaits. Our new school isn't just bricks or and mortar. It's a symphony of hope, a canvas of dreams, and a sanctuary of young minds to spread their wings. Let's give a huge round of applause as we invite the campus director, Shri Hemant Kumarji Sharma, to the stage for an exclusive briefing on the upcoming school in Dindoli. So please.
जय महाराजा अग्रसेन. ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट ऑफ टुडेज एनुअल फंक्शन, डिग्निटरीज, माय डियर पेरेंट्स एंड टीचर्स, विद द मोटो ऑफ सर्विस टू सोसाइटी, अग्रवाल समाज विद्या विहार ट्रस्ट वॉज फॉर्म्ड इन 1998 टू प्रमोट क्वालिटी एजुकेशन एट अफोर्डेबल फीस. अग्रवाल समाज विद्या विहार ट्रस्ट एस्टेब्लिश्ड अग्रवाल विद्या विहार CBSE स्कूल इन 2002, एस्टेब्लिश्ड अग्रवाल विद्या विहार इंग्लिश मीडियम कॉलेज इन 2017, एंड विद द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ महाराजा अग्रसेन एंड द एफर्ट्स ऑफ अग्रवाल समाज विद्या विहार ट्रस्ट, ए न्यू स्कूल इज बीइंग एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन डिंडोली, एंड दैट इज अग्रवाल विद्या विहार स्कूल डिंडोली. The land of around 25,000 square yards, 25,000 square yards in the fast developing area in the Karawada Dindoli was purchased for Agrawal Vidya Vihar Dindoli. The Bhumi Pujan was performed on 3rd September 2022. The digging work started on 24th December 2022. Since then, the construction work of around 3 lakh square feet of school is going on. The RCC work is already completed and plastering work is going on at its fast speed. The school will impart English medium CBSE based education from nursery to standard 12th, in which more than 4,000 students will be studying in the school. The school will have a huge basement of more than 65,000 square feet, which will not only be used to park school buses, but also can be used for various indoor activities. The school will be having all the modern amenities to cater the quality education in the Dindoli area, like smart classrooms, well-equipped laboratories, modern computer labs, spacious library, toys room, multi-purpose activity halls, AC auditorium with a capacity of more than 1,000 persons, CCTV camera surveillance campus, outdoor sports facilities like kids play zone, football, basketball, volleyball, cricket, indoor sports facilities like badminton, skating, table tennis, chess, carom, gym, aerobics, yoga, meditation, etc. The school will function from nursery to standard 5. The school will function from nursery to standard 5 from academic year 2024-25. The admissions for which will be starting from 29th November 2023 onwards on first-come, first-served basis, provided the student satisfies the eligibility criteria. For this year only, the admission fees is waived off for admissions. The preference will be given to students of AVV who would like to shift in this new school and their siblings. We have set up a help desk outside the auditorium for more information on Agrawal Vidya Vihar Dindoli. Interested parents may visit to the help desk and can contact even though the school office anytime. Once again, I thank everyone to give me opportunity to brief on our new school, Agrawal Vidya Vihar Dindoli. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much, sir, for briefing about our new school. Join us on this magical expedition as we unveil our new school in Dindoli, a place where ordinary transform into the extraordinary and where young souls become the architects of their own destinies.
Thank you. रखते हैं वो समुद्र पर भी पत्थरों के पुल बना देते हैं। महाराजा अग्रसेन इन्हीं महान विभूतियों में थे जिन्हें देश की आर्थिक शक्ति का मेरुदंड व अग्रवाल जाति का जनक माना जाता है। अपने इसी गौरवशाली अतीत को सहेजते हुए सूरत में अग्रवाल समाज ने न केवल व्यवसाय में उत्कृष्टता प्राप्त की है बल्कि समाज की बुनियादी जरूरतों जैसे शिक्षा, स्वास्थ्य, रोजगार आदि जैसे नेक कार्यों को पूरा करने की जिम्मेदारियां भी निभाता है। अग्रवाल समाज विद्या विहार ट्रस्ट का गठन सूरत शहर के बच्चों को बिना किसी भेदभाव के नाम मात्र शुल्क पर गुणवत्तापूर्ण शिक्षा देने के लिए किया गया है। अग्रवाल विद्या विहार भारतीय मूल का एक सहशैक्षिक CBSE विद्यालय है जो सूरत शहर के छात्रों की आवश्यकताओं को ध्यान में रखते हुए उन्हें समग्र दृष्टिकोण के साथ शिक्षा प्रदान करता है। इस विद्यालय की स्थापना वर्ष 2000 में 200 विद्यार्थियों से हुई थी और आज की तारीख में यहाँ 3600 विद्यार्थी ज्ञान अर्जित कर रहे हैं। ये एक संपूर्ण विद्यालय है जहाँ वाणिज्य, कला एवं विज्ञान तीनों विभाग की शिक्षा दी जाती है। बच्चों को उच्च स्तरीय शिक्षा प्रदान करने हेतु ट्रस्ट मेंबर्स के सहयोग से विद्यालय के समीप भूमि लेकर वर्ष 2017 में इंग्लिश मीडियम कॉलेज की स्थापना की गई जिसमें आज 1800 बच्चे अध्ययन कर रहे हैं। अग्रवाल समाज विद्या विहार ट्रस्ट समाज में शिक्षा के स्तर को ऊपर उठाने में 2 दशकों से निस्वार्थ रूप से प्रयासरत है। अपने इसी प्रयास के अंतर्गत एवं अभिभावकों की भारी मांग पर डिंडोली क्षेत्र में ट्रस्ट के एक उत्कृष्ट विद्यालय का शुभारंभ सत्र 2024-25 से होने जा रहा है। CBSE बोर्ड पर आधारित अंग्रेजी माध्यम के इस विद्यालय में नर्सरी से कक्षा 12वीं तक की पढ़ाई होगी। हमारा अगला प्रोजेक्ट गुजरात बोर्ड पर आधारित नर्सरी से कक्षा 12वीं तक की इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल से शुरू करने का है। शैक्षिक और खेलकूद के मध्य एक आदर्श संतुलन इस विद्यालय की प्रमुख विशेषता होगी। अग्रवाल विद्या विहार वेसु की तरह अग्रवाल विद्या विहार डिंडोली भी उत्कृष्ट एवं गुणवत्तापूर्ण शिक्षा प्रदान करने के लिए प्रतिबद्ध होगा। अग्रवाल समाज विद्या विहार ट्रस्ट के सभी मेंबर्स का समाज व शिक्षा के प्रति इस अमूल्य योगदान व समर्पित प्रयास काफी सराहनीय है एवं आशा है अग्रवाल समाज भविष्य में भी इसी तरह समाज के उत्थान एवं सर्वांगीण विकास में हमेशा कार्यरत रहेगा। एग्जीक्यूटिव बोर्ड के सभी मेंबर्स एवं ट्रस्ट के सभी ट्रस्टीज का इस नेक कार्य में सहयोग देते रहने के लिए खूब खूब आभार।
As we weave through the chapters of our academic story, let's welcome the guardian of our knowledge realm, Ms. Chavi Ravi, Principal Ma'am, Agarwal Vidya Vihar School, whose leadership is akin to a lighthouse, guiding our ship of learning through uncharted waters. Ma'am, the stage eagerly awaits your illuminating presence to unfold the pages of the annual report. Please clap for her.
Education is the movement from darkness to light. Honorable Chief Guest, dignified dignitaries, dear parents and well-wishers of the dais, a very good evening and warm welcome to one and all present here. My hearty welcome to Honorable Chief Guest, Shri Prafulji Pancheria, the Education Minister of Gujarat State. On this very special and marked occasion of Annual Day celebration of Agarwal Vidya Vihar, I take this great privilege to present the annual school report. The academic year 2022-23 commenced on 4th April 2022. Our students are given the opportunity to participate in various competitive exams organized at national level, and the students are given practice in the school. A few to list are National Talent Search Examination, Science Olympiad Foundation, the ESSET exam, which is Assessment of Scholastic Skills Through Educational Testing. The club activities and the co-curricular activities are conducted on every alternate Saturday to develop and improve self-awareness and fulfilling aspiration amongst the students. A zero period in the beginning of the day is utilized very effectively for various purposes like remedial classes, preparation of competitive exams, preparation of cultural programs, enhancing communication skills, etc. When we come to celebrations, the celebrations conducted under CBSE banner are International Yoga Day, Hindi Pakhwada, Sanskrit Saptaha, etc. The celebrations conducted under the school banner are Independence Day, Republic Day, Janmashtami, Teachers Day, Winter Carnival, Deepavali, and many more. The investiture ceremony was scheduled on 8th July 2022, wherein the office bearers of the Students' Council were vested with the responsibilities. The sports meet for secondary and the senior secondary section was scheduled on 15th and 17th December 2022, while that of pre-primary and primary section took place on 16th December 2022. Excursions increase students' knowledge and understanding of a subject and add realism to the topic of study. The junior KG to class 1 students enjoyed the rides at Shorts. Classes 2 and 3 spent their day at Modi Resort. Classes 4th and 5th had an adventurous trip to Dev's Camp. Classes 6th and 7th experienced new themes at Imagica. Classes 8th and 9th explored Kutch. Class 11th went on educational trip to Ahmedabad. Teachers' training and workshops. The great teachers help create great students. Please pay close attention to how we train and support both new and the experienced educators. The teachers of Agarwal Vidya Vihar attended the following workshops of capacity building program and the progressive resource person program in different cities under the banner of CBSE. The Awakened Citizen program, the Safer Smarter Schools, learning outcomes and pedagogies, art integration. Coming to assembly, the day in the school starts by conducting informative assembly activities. A few to list down are reciting all the prayers of the school diary, thought of the day, introduction of new word with meaning, news, quiz, biography of a renowned personality, self-written poems and articles, inspirational stories, acknowledgement of achievements, and many more. Agarwal Vidya Vihar is soaring high with expansions. I feel proud to share the progress and development of Agarwal Vidya Vihar as an educational institution. We are coming up with one more branch in the city, Agarwal Vidya Vihar Dindoli. I feel elated to announce that the admissions for the new academic year 2024-25 will commence from 29th November 2023, which is exactly 1 month from now. The admissions in Agarwal Vidya Vihar Dindoli will be opened for nursery to class 5 as of now. The students of Agarwal Vidya Vihar Vesu who are interested to shift to Agarwal Vidya Vihar Dindoli will be given first preference. Coming to the CBSE board results 2023, it's a matter of immense pride and pleasure to inform you that Agarwal Vidya Vihar has always produced excellent board results. 232 students appeared in class 10 CBSE board exams and the result was 100%. The class average was 79.5% and the highest percentage secured by Akshat Agarwal was 97.6%, which stands third highest in Surat city. One student in mathematics, one student in science and three students in information technology scored 100 on 100 marks in class 10th. 270 students in class 12th appeared in 2023 CBSE board exams and the result was again 100%. The class average recorded for science stream was 80.4% and the highest percentage secured was 94.2%. The class average recorded for commerce stream was 81.5% and the highest percentage secured was 96.6%. The class average recorded for humanities stream was 79% and the highest percentage secured by Paheli Mishra was 95.8%, which was again third highest in Surat city. 5 students in business studies, 1 student in economics and 6 students in psychology scored 100 on 100 marks in class 12 board exams. When we talk about admission to renowned institutions, 2 students secured admission in IIT Kharagpur and IIT Kanpur, 1 student in NIT Jaipur and 1 student in VIT Vellore. 2 students secured their places in Government Medical College Surat and Government Medical College Bhavnagar. 1 student in BK Shah Medical College Vadodara and 1 student in Orenburg State Medical University, Russia. Achievements. Agarwal Vidya Vihar created history by bagging the title of winner amongst 458 participating schools in the International Science Exhibition 2023 conducted by CBSE and held at Gurugram. The school appreciates the students Arham Jain and Manan Agarwal of class 9F and mentor Mr. Shani Vaidya, who brought laurels to the school. The teachers of Agarwal Vidya Vihar have entered the publishing house of different school books publishers by editing the textbooks of various subjects, taking the school to greater heights. Please watch the program till the end, as a lot of hard work and innovative ideas of teachers and students have been put to present this program, and I hope you will enjoy it. Thank you and wishing you a great time ahead. My sincere request to all the parents, if you really wish to express gratitude to the hard work of the teachers and the school, kindly stay back till vote of thanks followed by national anthem. Jai Agrasen ji.
Give a huge round of applause for our principal, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am, for presenting the annual report. Now, there are key instructions that you have to adhere to during the event. So, all of you are supposed to maintain absolute silence during the dignitary speech. No moment would be appreciated during the same. To collect your child after the event, you are supposed to present your parent card, without which you won't be able to claim your child. Kindly refrain from exiting the auditorium during the speech. It would be greatly appreciated. Please ensure that your cell phones are on silent mode to minimize the disruptions. Once you leave your seat, it may be occupied by someone else, so please return to and occupy any vacant seat available. Give quality time to your children. I guess this is the time for you and your children. You need to know that talented individuals gracing the stage tonight are none other than our own children, not seasoned professionals. They have poured their hearts and efforts into their performances, aiming to make you, their teachers, and themselves proud. Let's show our unwavering support by cheering them on with heartfelt applause. Can we hear for them? Your encouragement means the world to them. So please do not forget to keep, applauding for them. Lastly, we need to hear thunder of claps for all our children. As we embark on this journey, I need your complete support throughout the program. So I want you all to be seated till word of thanks get presented. Am I clear to all? Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. QR code which would be presented here on the screen to share your valuable feedbacks. सभी अभिभावकों से अनुरोध है कि दिए गए QR कोड को स्कैन करके हमारे साथ वार्षिक कार्यक्रम पर अपना मूल्यवान सुझाव साझा करें. Here is the QR code. You could scan it. May I now request Principal Ma'am to escort the Chief Guest, Shri Prafulji Pancheria, Education Minister, Gujarat State, on the stage along with Shri Subhashji Bansal, President, Shri Sanjay Kumarji Saraogi, Vice President, Shri Shyam Sundarji Agarwal, Immediate Past President, Shri Vinayji Agarwal, Secretary. Can we hear for them, please? Thank you. The clap shouldn't stop. Keep clapping, everybody. Shri Anil Kumarji Gupta, Treasurer. Shri Subhashji Paturia, Chairman, School Management Committee. Shri Arjun Dasji Agarwal, Chairman, New School Project Committee. Shri Om Prakashji Junjunwala, Joint Treasurer. Shri Narendra Prakashji Jindal, Joint Secretary. Shri Mohanji Gupta, Chairman, College Management Committee. Shri Anand Kumarji Agarwal, Chairman, College Management Committee. And Director, sir. Could we have Shri Narendra Prakash Ji Jindal? Okay. And Shri Om Prakash Ji Junjunwala? Okay. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare to welcome our distinguished chief guest, the Education Minister, Gujarat State, Shri Prafulji Pancheria, it is only fitting that we have someone who has been a driving force behind our educational excellence. Hence, I would like to invite pre-primary coordinator, Ms. Pooja Vyas Desai, to come forward and introduce our esteemed guest. Ma'am, please. Please excuse us for a minute, please. The Education Minister, Gujarat State, Shri Prafulji Pancheria, it is only fitting that we have someone who has been a driving force behind our educational excellence. Hence, I would like to invite pre-primary coordinator, Ms. Pooja Vyas Desai, to come forward and introduce our esteemed guest. Ma'am, please.
Good evening, everyone. It's an honor to have with us today our distinguished individual who had dedicated their life to the betterment of education, our esteemed chief guest, Shri Prafulji Pancheria, Educational Minister, Gujarat State. Bring with them a wealth of experience and a remarkable track record of achievements. He had served as an MLA for Cambridge 158 from 2012 to 2017. He is the Minister of State, Parliament Affairs, Primary, Secondary, Adult Education and even Higher Education, and the member of Gujarat Legislative Assembly from the Cambridge Assembly Constitution. Since 2022, he served as a Minister of State in the Ministry of Higher Education of Gujarat in the second Bhupendrabhai Patel Ministry since December 12, 2022. He is associated with Bharatiya Janata Party. His work during COVID-19 is remarkable and appreciable. Let's recognize the achievement of Shri Prafulji Panseria, whose dedication and excellence have earned them the following well-deserved award and honor. He was honored with the title of Best Youth Social Worker Year 2004 by Nehru Vikas Kendra Delhi. Give a huge round of applause for his parents. He had been awarded National Award for Excellence in Social Service by an international organization, that is UNO. He is a proud receiver of Limca Book of World Record for the successful organization of 7-day Akhand Blood Donation Camp. So thank you so much for being part of Agarwal Vidya Vihar. And thank you so much for being here with us for our little tiny annual function. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much, ma'am. As our chief guest today, Shri Prafulji Panseria represents the embodiment of what can be achieved through dedication, hard work, and a passion for education. We are truly privileged to have him here to grace our event. With great pleasure, I invite Shri Arjun Dasji Agarwal, Chairman, Construction Committee, New School, to come forward and assist us in honoring our chief guest's exceptional presence by presenting them with a bouquet and memento. Sir, please. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our esteemed chief guest, Shri Prafulji Panseria, with a huge round of applause. May I have your enthusiastic participation to create an electrifying atmosphere? Please keep clapping. Thank you so much, all the dignitaries. Please take your seat. In the kaleidoscope of this evening, it is an honor to invite the visionary leader, Shri Subhashji Bansal, President, Agarwal Samaj Vidya Vihar Trust, whose words resonate like a symphony, to grace the stage and enlighten us with insights that serve as guiding stars in our educational voyage. So please.
Jay Agrishan. Barabar. Okay. Agarwal Vidya Vihar School ke annual day samaroh mein padare maniye mukhya atithi Sri Prafull Bhai Pansuria, Education Minister Gujarat State, samast manchasin, sammanit shikshakgan, abhibhavak Sri, मेरे प्रिय विद्यार्थी एवं उपस्थित अन्य सभी विशिष्टगण, आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत और हार्दिक अभिनंदन। कहा जाता है कि जिस प्रकार सूरज की रोशनी में दियों की जरूरत नहीं होती, ठीक उसी प्रकार अगर किसी को समुचित शिक्षा मिल जाए तो फिर उसे किसी और सहारे की जरूरत नहीं होती। मनुष्य के जीवन में शिक्षा ही एक ऐसा हथियार होता है जिनके सहारे इंसान जीवन की सारी बाधाओं को काटते हुए स्वयं का विकास करता है, साथ ही समाज और राष्ट्र हित में अपना सार्थक योगदान करता है। किसी भी स्कूल व्यवस्था में एनुअल डे सेलिब्रेशन एक ऐसा अवसर होता है जिस दिन विद्यालय प्रबंधन, शिक्षक, छात्र छात्राएं अभिभावक सभी मिलकर गत वर्ष में छात्र छात्राओं तथा विद्यालय द्वारा अर्जित शैक्षणिक और गैर शैक्षणिक विकास उपलब्धियों को एक दूसरे से साझा और समर्पित करते हैं। आज कुछ ऐसा ही अवसर अग्रवाल विद्या विहार स्कूल को प्राप्त हुआ है जिसे मनाने के लिए हम सभी एकत्रित हुए हैं। एक वर्ष में हमारे छात्र छात्र विद्यालय ने अपनी उपलब्धियां से जारी विकास यात्रा को एक नई ऊंचाई प्रदान की है। हमारे विद्यार्थी खेल हो या शिक्षा हो या फिर कोई अन्य क्षेत्र हो, सभी जगह अग्रणी रहते हैं। स्कूल का बोर्ड परीक्षा रिजल्ट हमेशा ही हर तरह से 100% आता है, जिसके बदौलत आज अपना स्कूल सूरत शहर के नंबर टॉप 10 के अंदर आ चुका है। स्कूल की बढ़ती हुई ख्याति एवं उपलब्धियों को मद्देनजर रखते हुए समाज ने डिंडोली में नया स्कूल प्रस्तावित का कार्य चालू है, जो 2024-25 में एडमिशन नया स्टार्ट हो जाएगा और स्कूल शुरू कर दी जाएगी। किसी भी शिक्षण संस्था के विकास में छात्र छात्रा शिक्षक एवं अभिभावक को महत्वपूर्ण कड़ी है, जो विद्यालय प्रबंधक के प्रयासों को फलीभूत करते हैं। इस संदर्भ में मैं अपने स्कूल के छात्र छात्राओं के अति उत्सुक और उत्साहित पढ़ने सीखने के भाव की सराहना करता हूं। साथ ही विद्यालय के शिक्षकगण जो हमारी रीढ़ की हड्डी है उनके प्रति सम्मान व्यक्त करता हूं। अंत में मैं आभार व्यक्त करता हूं विद्यालय परिवार से जुड़े सभी अभिभावक का, जिसके निरंतर सहयोग से अपना स्कूल आज इस मुकाम पर पहुंचा है। जय अग्रसेन, जय भारत, जय हिंद।
थैंक यू सो मच सर फॉर एड्रेसिंग द गैदरिंग।